Hello, hello, welcome to the first episode of Bethla Garrison. This is what we have on. Simple, right? We chose the south wall, I believe. Yeah. This one only has like one thief, two archers, one ninja, and three knights, so get rid of the ninja first is priority. The ice shield combo for heals. And the off chance that the ninja kills one of you, you'll have a re-raise. Who are you? Where did you come from? We're not hooking in. We're here to see Orlando. Present us immediately. Here to see Count Orlando? So you're the ones hired to assassinate Lord Guntana. Fool, Count Orlando's already been captured and imprisoned. But don't worry, you'll see him soon. In prison. Unfortunately, the lightning. Yeah, we gotta kill the ninja first. That lightning guard is scary. Lightning ball, sorry. The reason I'm not having them go up there is because I don't want them smoking them. I don't want the ninja crawling behind the enemy, behind me, and smacking me. Now we'll just wait and see what's gonna happen now. Of course. Never mind, he could still smack me. Scary. I need to heal him now. Don't know why he's going for dash, but okay. Alright, their main threat is gone now. There should be no more issues. I mean, even if they succeed in killing one of my knights, I can just, the re-raise will come into effect. That's fine. Only thing I'm concerned about right now is just the knight. Denied. Not denied, but okay. Alright, let's see what he does. Okay, I don't know why he's not attacking me with his sword, but sure. Oh, because he's going to heal me, that's why. So I effectively have neutralized the knight. Possibly all of them. I don't know if they all have ice swords. Okay, they all don't have ice swords, just that one. Just from behind. It's kind of scary now. I shouldn't say we're out of the woods just yet. All right. I need to be careful now. I think that knight's gonna go down next. Finally, I get a 50% hit. Crystals for you. I don't have a spare black robe, so we're just gonna proceed for now. See if we can do it. I mean, I can still absorb ice attacks, it's just, it won't be as strong as it was. Fucking god. Sorry, but that deserves a swear. Dodge that. This battle is effectively done. Here we go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you at the Sluice Gates next. A fun, fun, fun one. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good night. Stay sexy. And see you on the next episode. Have a good night.